New at 11, a woman died after a hit and run in Macon. It happened in the 4800 block of Harrison Road just before 9 p.m. tonight. Deputies responded to a call about a pedestrian hit by a vehicle. When they arrived, they found a woman in the road who was unresponsive. Reports say a white Tahoe driven by a man hit the woman. The sheriff's office says he stopped to check on her before driving from the scene. The woman later died at the hospital.